Hello, I'm Mary Jo Neitz from the University of Missouri, and for a long time I studied contemporary witches. I was particularly interested in the women and the women's rituals, and one of the things that they want to do is they wanted to revalue women's bodies. So I spent some time collecting their rituals around menstruation, and I wrote a paper, and I took this paper to an academic conference. And I gave the paper, and I got a very, very, very good response. But something happened afterwards that really changed the way I thought about my research, which is that some women came up after I gave the paper, and they told me it was a great paper. And then they told me that they were going to go home, and they were going to do all the things that I had talked about in my paper. They were going to do those rituals. And it took me by surprise. I thought, oh my goodness, here I am, I'm contaminating the subject. I'm influencing what they're going to do, and then I'm going to go out and study them. I was very alarmed, and then I had a second thought, which was that the way I had been trained, which was to see myself as a researcher as very separate from the subjects of my research, and then to see my subjects as very separate from the audience. I had a kind of model that we go out into another group and we collect information about them and then we bring them back into a scholarly audience. That model was really very problematic. And that in fact, that it would be interesting to think about how there are relationships and that the boundaries between the subject and the audience might be bridged, that they might find subjects in your audience, or that even the boundaries between the researcher and the subjects might be bridged. There might be ways in which I would have things in common and learn and be changed by the subjects of my research. So that it completely changed the way that I thought about doing research from that way that I had been trained into a more relational and in some ways more participatory and perhaps more feminist mode.